Well, I had a little oops on the French polishing process. I found out that I was not following the exact process that my friend uses. Generally, you just put on one. You know, when we did the shellac in the quarters, you just put on one. You don't go back and re-wet the pad and do the same section. You move on to the next section, and the next. So you just do that one application per session. Because what I was finding is the pad was getting a little sticky. I was starting to get kind of funny marks on here. Can't see them now because what I ended up doing, I talked to him and he said, well, it's easy to fix. You just sand it with a 1500 micromesh and a few drops of oil. So that's what I did. Fixed everything here. I'm sure there's still some shellac on there because it almost looks like it's got something on there. And the sides weren't that big because I've only put one coat on here and I really didn't see the funny marks that I was getting on the back. So the sides I just wiped down with a little bit of or sanded with some 4000 micromesh, and I just did that dry. So I'm going to continue on with the new technique. Alright, here goes the recommended way. A little oil. That I had right. And a few drops of oil. And he said if you feel the pads start to drag, just add a little bit more oil. And I was feeling it right here. Don't put any more shellac on the pad. Okay, I'm gonna go on to the next section.
thick, not very light haze. So I think that means this shellac's still going down. Okay, I think that's good. All right, that's it for now.